Something we're frequently asked about painting is Orruk skin, and there's loads and loads of ways you can go about painting this. And in this video, we're going to show you a method that starts out with a base coat of Deathworld Forest. Then we're going to shade the recesses using Biltine Green before starting highlighting first of all with Elysian Green, and then a very small amount of Kislev Flesh. But starting with Deathworld Forest, what you want to do is, it's a good idea usually to paint this very early in painting your orcs. It's a good starting point with their skin. So I'm going to use a medium base brush for this, and as always use my palette to thin the paint down so it's nice and smooth. And you want about that sort of consistency there. And when you're ready, you just need to start painting the skin with this colour. I'm going to be focusing on the face here to show you what to do, but I do recommend you paint all the skin with this at once. And I am going to be applying two thin coats as well. Next, paint Biltine Green into all the recesses on the skin. Be as neat as you can throughout this process, but if you do make any splodges or mistakes, just neaten up with Deathworld Forest before you continue. The shade's given us some depth, and now we just need to highlight the skin. So starting with Elysian Green, what you're looking to do here is follow all the sharper features of the flesh. So on the face, for example, I'm looking at the bridge of the nose just there, the eyebrows, the cheekbones, the jaw, all that kind of thing. And the last colour to add to the skin is Kislev Flesh for a very fine highlight. And you're just looking to pick out some of the most defined features, so just the top of his snout here, for example, just a little bit on there, corners of the eyebrows, tips of the ears, or just little details like that. And there we are, the skin's complete. Now obviously we just painted the face of this Orruk, but you just need to copy the same techniques across all the body to complete all the skin. And there you go. Now like I said, there are many, many ways of painting Orruk skin, but if you like this one, then give it a try, and we'll see you again very soon.